Hey there, I'm Lisa LoCicero, and many of you may know me as Olivia Falconeri on General Hospital. But in real life, I was born and raised in the Metro Detroit area, swimming the Great Lakes and getting a world-class public school education. We've got some very important elections in Michigan this year. And the decisions that our local officials make on healthcare, on supporting public education, and protecting our seniors' retirements, those things affect all of us, and they affect our friends and our families. So if you live in State Senate District 7, you have the opportunity to vote for Dayna Polehanki. Now, I got to know Dayna, and I know that she has great ideas for making sure that we invest in rebuilding our roads, in bringing down auto insurance rates, and making sure that we have clean air and water for our kids now and in the future. So she's been a public school teacher, she's also a small business owner, and she has the right type of experience and the right attitude to make a difference for the people of Livonia, Plymouth, Canton, Northville, Wayne, and for all of the people in the 7th State Senate District. So please, make a plan to vote on Election Day. That's Tuesday, November 6th. And if you live in the 7th District, please vote for Dayna Polehanki. If you want to find out more about Dayna, visit DaynaForSenate.com. That's D-A-Y-N-A for Senate.com. To confirm where you cast your vote on Election Day, visit IWillVote.com and make sure your voice is heard.